Hi, we are The Risk. I'm Ashford. My favourite food is Japanese, and my favourite film is Bridesmaids.
Yeah.
Hi, Ben. I'm Charlie. My favourite food is big meat feast pizza with stuffed crust. Mwah, can't beat that.
Yeah.
And my favourite film at the minute, I've seen it in the pictures literally 2 days ago. It's called
Hi, my name's Derry. My favourite food is TGI Fridays and paella. And my favourite film has always been Love and Basketball.
My favourite food has got to be haggis because I'm Scottish and it's so good. And my favourite film's got to be Braveheart because
I can see the theme. I can see the theme.
That's my two.
Guys, I'm Tyler
and I'm Stevie. We're Tyler and Stevie.
Yes, we are. So, Steve, what's your favorite food and film?
Favorite food probably ribs.
Your name if you want.
Hello, I'm Jessica, and my favourite food, well, I like a Sunday roast, like a good Yorkshire pudding. And my favourite film is Taken.
Oh, okay, I'm Georgie, and my favourite food is crisps, prawn cocktail, being specific. And my favourite was really soppy, I like Titanic.
Oh, I'm Alex, my favourite food is a good curry. Good meaty curry. I feel like one of them right now. But yeah, my favourite film is got to be New Fast 6. I love a far-fetched film with a runway that lasts about a year. So, yeah.
My name's Joe. Favourite food is probably bacon cheeseburger. My favourite film would be Die Hard.
Foreign language films like The Lives of Others or anything by Pedro Almodóvar. Very good, and interesting to read the film rather than to just watch it because it makes it an all sensory experience, I think. My favourite film about food would have to be Shutter Love with Juliette Zipinoche and Johnny Depp. That would definitely be it for a favourite film about food.
And favourite food as well?
Favourite food, that's also very hard because I like lots of foods. I'd have to go for popcorn, but salty, not sweet.
I'm Anya. I'm Kimberly.
I'm Alicia.
What's your favourite food, Maria? What's your favourite food, guys?
What's your favourite food?
Mine's Indian. I do really like Indian food. I love Mexican food.
I do like Mexican and Chinese food.
Okay. Mexican's better.
I do eat
those. I love Italian food.
I like
Italian and Mexican food.
And how about films? Are you film fans?
Especially from the tunnels. There you go. My mum makes curry a lot because I'm Burma, so I have a lot of curries.
My mum makes curry a lot as well because she's from India. So we like eating them, and my favourite movie.
I really like Warm Bodies. I love zombies. Sorry, I love Warm Bodies.
Yeah, that's a good movie.
And Monte Carlo, Selena Gomez.
I like a lot of movies, but it's a good movie.
I like a lot of romance and comedy.
Yeah, Oh, LOL!
And Selena Gomez.
Miley Cyrus, that's a really good one. That's a good one. Well, I quite like
snacks like samosas and stuff like that. And also things like when you can put things in the tub, like paella or something, like with rice. So I think that's quite good.
Hi, I'm Priya. I pretty much like anything, any cuisine. I like pasta, pizza, and also like really sweet stuff as well.
And how about your films? Any favourite films?
I like comedies. Or also like kind of like quite realistic films. I can't really think of them.
Yeah, I don't mind chick flicks or cartoon films.
I mean, cartoons are quite good sometimes.
We like Disney movies.
Yeah, like Madagascar.
Hi, I'm Rachel. My favourite film is probably Despicable Me or The Notebook. And favourite food, definitely cupcakes. I'm probably burgers as well. A good old burger is always good.
My favourite food is Ben and Jerry's Chunky Monkey Ice Cream. And my favourite film is Chocolat because it has Johnny Depp.
Is probably a Thai curry of any description. And my favourite film is The Hurricane with the Washington.
Okay, okay. My favourite food is ice cream or cherries, I think, probably. And my favourite films are probably French films, as I'm a French teacher. And I love Le Scaffon de la Papillon, which is the diving bell of Dubai. And I love Les Coris, which is the chorus, I think it is in English. I watched a really good film last year called The Outer Shower, which is not such a good one. So watch them, because they're brilliant.
My name is Alexandra Bell, and I'd probably say that my favourite food is, most likely Italian, is pizza, pasta. And yeah, it'd be spaghetti, I mean, it's great.
Like Nightmare on Elm Street. It's really creative how it's all done.